Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Heather Robertson, and today I'm gonna be running you through an ab workout. We're gonna work on that six pack. We're gonna bring them out. It's in there somewhere, I swear. Now we've all heard that abs are made in the kitchen, and that is so true. If you're doing a million crunches a day, but eating garbage, you're not gonna get that six pack. So following a clean diet is key, guys, and staying hydrated and getting lots of sleep, not being stressed. So stay on top of those things. But diet aside, you do need to build lean muscle and strength in your core. So that's what we're focusing on today. It's only gonna take 12 minutes, and instead of counting reps today, we're just gonna be following time circuits, 40 seconds of work with a 20 second rest in between. And the best part is you don't need any equipment, so you can do this workout from anywhere. Okay guys, we're starting off with a butterfly crunch. Let's get started right now.
Thank you.
All right, guys, that's a wrap. You are done your ab workout. I hope you are feeling the burn. You're well on your way to that six pack. If you want more ab workouts, head on over to my site. Check out my Focus Series ab program as well as those nutrition plans so you can stay on top of that clean eating. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, and don't forget to subscribe. I'll be posting a brand new workout right here for you next week. Have a good one, and I will see you next time.